Stream a live sports event today. Stream thousands of live and on-demand sporting events from any device. Click link in description box down below to watch full game in high quality. Don't forget to like and subscribe this channel for more sports updates. Thanks for watching and enjoy the game.
Cookhouse is straight ahead. Living quarters over here. We go on tonight. I'll meet in the cookhouse at 6:30 and give you the rest of the lowdown. Okay? Quiet, everybody. Quiet, quiet. Shh. Quiet. Just a moment. Now, you all know why we're here in Europe. Back home, we didn't do so good. As a matter of fact, we didn't do anything. They won't look at you freaks anymore, even if we paid them. The only one who came around was a sheriff. Now, this is the first American carnival that ever played Germany. Nobody knows whether they're going to go for us or not. But I figure this way. We might turn into a freak novelty if we give them straight American mud show corn. So forget where you are. Play it straight to the hillbillies. Now, you talkers, you'll have to work in German. I've had translations made of all the ballyhoos. So you read them right out. And if we can't talk them in, pray them in.
You must play the role.
My daughter, Aaron, left in Kimberley, lost her from the Maria.
These are giant highest nobles. He was worshipped as a god. Outside god by the Dayak tribe of Central Borneo, where he was captured after a terrific battle. Comfort. Here we show him as a gesture and the vice, Americanish friendship, to all the people in the world.
Change, men and domen, herren. All these remarkable little ladies here, diesen wunderbaren Menschen, perform these their elegant competence to the gods of their fathers, the perfect control. Control of the 200 separate and distinct muscles of the 200 muscles of the belly, yeah?
All right, 50
pennies. Only 50 pennies, come on. Only 50 pennies, boys, and inside works warmer, they don't wear so many clothes.
Come on. Sir, who's next, you are? Why, yes, sir, thank you. Uncle James, step up, sucker. Thank you very much, yes, indeed.
It's all right. I'll show down. I'll show down. Come back in half an hour. A half a stund.
I'll call him, Ernie.
For what? Blood?
I should suck the wound. It may be poisonous.
If you're hungry, why don't you go ahead and eat it?
Schön. Thank you very much.
You speak pretty good English. How come?
Of course I do, Emmy. hangover from the time a girl spoke English or she didn't need.
You're a pretty good looking girl.
So?
You know what might be good for you?
A little time in jail, maybe, for picking pockets.
Some honest work.
You could get me work.
Might get you a job here in the carnival.
I can do anything. I'm very strong. You mean it?
Come on, go see. What's your name?
Willie.
Willie?
Willie.
Oh, Willie.
That's not my real name. But someone called me that one time and it stuck.
My name's Joe. Joe Hamlin. How are you liking that?
Pardon me? Joe.
What's the matter?
I've got some information for you. I did not count your money. I think this must be yours.
Willie, remember this. Anytime you ever catch a thief, be sure and search him very thoroughly. Charlie! Charlie! Well, looks like we're doing all right now, huh?
Yeah, they're really going for that Tennessee Dutch.
Oh, this is Willie.
Willie? Here, looks like a girl.
I think she is. You'd like to join up with us, Charlie.
Oh, now listen, Joe, I can't put everybody you pick up on the payroll.
No, look, this is an exception. She's gonna teach me German. You know, to help out with the spiel.
What else can she do?
Now, this is serious. You can put her to work in the cookhouse, washing dishes.
I will do anything, Mr. Grayson. Even a few days' work will help me.
Okay. Sleep her with the answers, I guess. You show up at the cookhouse at 6:30 in the morning.
Thank you, Mr. Grayson.
Oh, don't worry about him. He's harmless. I'm released from an asylum in Alabama.
He's...
No. No, he's just a little stupid. He's a dummy. You know, he can't talk.
Go back to your tent, Ruffo. Go back to your tent. Kid?
Get out of here, you Tom.
Close that door.
Oh, shut up a minute. This is Willie. She's going to stay with you a while. Well, baby, this is your new home. What's the matter? What's the matter?
Look, I've been traveling. I'm not clean. I'd be ashamed for them to see me. Is there someplace where I could take a bath?
Sure. I guess the only clothes you own are the ones you got on, huh?
Yes.
Well, I think we can find something for you. Come on.
Which one do I pull?
What do you want, hot or cold?
I want hot.
And then pull the one on the right.
Oh! Oh! Oh, it's cold.
Well, it takes a little while.
Oh, how long? Oh. Hmm. Oh. Oh.
You wet all over?
Mm, all over.
Well, let go of Jane and soak yourself.
Oh. Soap is expensive, you know. Oh, so good.
You all soaked all over?
Every bit of it. I'm all smothered in bubbles. Slippery and so
go ahead and rinse off.
Oh. Oh, I hate to do it.
How do you feel now?
Clean.
You look clean. You smell clean. But you taste clean, too.
No, please.
What's the matter? What's this? You didn't kiss before.
What difference does that make? If I've been married before, would that make you want to marry me? If I've been hurt before, would that make you want to hurt me?
Mm-mm. I don't want to hurt you.
Tonight.
Meatloaf!
You're the new guy on the cook tent, aren't you?
How did you guess? What are you doing up there?
Testing the guy wires.
Oh.
Hey, I used to pay the other girl a little extra to bring a pot of coffee to my tent right after the act. I'd be okay with you?
Be glad to. You have sugar and cream?
Black.
Mein Damen und Herren, jetzt das Wunder der Wundershow, der Großkolonne. From a height of 110 feet, von einer Höhe von 37 Meter springt dieser mutige Mann in diesen kleinen Tank.
Thank you.
your coffee.
Fine, just put it on the chair. Well, that's real service. How do you say thanks in German?
Danke schön.
Danke schön.
And you deserve it. I saw your dive.
Like it?
Well, you're very brave, but it frightened me.
It'd probably scare me, too, if I saw it from the ground. Ooh, I've got a headache.
Do you get them often?
Once in a while. Depends how I hit.
Will you let me rub your neck for you? I used to be good at it.
All right. Strong hands.
Hard work makes strong hands.
Do they always do hard work?
Not always.
Who are you? Where are you from?
That's not important.
Oh, that's wonderful. My headache feels better already. Thank you.
It was a very quick cure.
Would you mind walking across the room, please? See how you move, how you carry yourself.
Very well.
Do you mind taking off your dress?
But sometimes there are phrases in English I do not understand. Did you ask me to take my dress off?
Afraid of me?
I'm not afraid of anyone. Well?
You know what I was thinking?
Probably.
You're wrong. I've been thinking lately the act might go better if I had a partner. That's all. It's just an idea.
A lady partner?
That's right. Can you swim?
Yes. You were thinking of me?
Why not? You've got good legs, good shoulders, strong hands. That's important when you're coming up. You move well, have good balance.
Yes, but why do you ask me? There are many who move well.
Well, if you don't want to, just say so.
I don't really mean I don't want to. It's just that I'm scared to death just thinking about it.
I know. I used to be that way myself. But I found you can do anything you make up your mind to do. Here, for the coffee.
Oh, thanks.
Why don't you think about it for a while?
I would be able to earn a great deal of money, wouldn't I?
A lot more than you're making in that cook tent.
A lot more?
Ah. Think it over.
I will. Good night.
Good night.
Joe.
Oh. Hello, Lily. What's this? Bedside service for the great colony?
Yeah. And, he said something tonight that I want to ask you about.
What?
He wants me to be his partner. In the diving business, he said he'd teach me.
Well, maybe he's on the make for you.
Oh, no. No, he's very serious. He said I'd be able to earn a lot of money.
What'd you tell him?
Well, I said I'd need a little time to think about it. I thought I'd better ask you first.
Ask me? Why?
See whether you mind it or not.
Mind it? Maybe. You've been overdue for a good break. Do you think I'd stand in your way?
No, no, no. I know you wouldn't, but it's very dangerous, you know.
Ah.
I'm afraid.
Look, people get killed every day in the bathtub. Anything's dangerous.
You really think I could do it?
I know you can do it. But listen, you. I don't want that Wisconsin cheese eater moving in on my girl.
Glad you're jealous.
Sure I'm jealous. I gotta go check with Charlie about the receipts. See you later. Night.
Good night. even 10 feet looks high from here.
It is.
Oh.
Lesson number one, never look up. Not even when you're climbing.
Yeah.
Never look up. Now try it. No matter how high you are, take one look down at the tank. Just one. Then look straight ahead.
Shouldn't I watch you try it once or twice?
Nope, this is the way to do it. Now look, you watch me. Turn around. As soon as your head touches water, the very instant you feel water, bring your back, pull up like this and reach for air. You do that, you won't touch bottom. If you ever do touch bottom from real height, you're gone. Got it?
All right, I'll try it.
All right, you go on out to the end and do exactly what I tell you when I tell you. All right, look down just once. Look straight ahead. Up on your toes. Deep breath. Now fall forward. You touched bottom.
Yes, I know, but how was the rest of it?
Terrible. Now go on up there and do a good one.
Yeah,
that's true. Hi. What's the need, honey?
Meatloaf.
Honey, my cup's dirty.
So is your face, my dear. But we can get a new cup.
Don't you dare grin.
Who's grinning?
Los, abwaschen. Wir brauchen dich hier nicht mehr. Na los, mach schon.
Na ja, ich tu schon.
You'd feel sorry for everything that wears skirts.
It's only 25 feet.
Some fence.
Don't whistle for me.
Been in a fight?
Yes. You guess with whom? I don't like it. Whistling for me. Like for a dog. You never let me know ahead of time. You never take me out. You just call for me as if I were your servant.
Baby, what kind of a beef is this? You know I'm busy. I don't know when I'm going to be free.
Well, from now on, you have to find out. You must treat me like a person of feeling instead of...
Instead of what?
Instead of what you think I am.
Baby, I think you're my girl. Anything wrong with that?
You shouldn't be so certain.
Can't help it if I'm certain. Come on, let's take a walk, huh?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I think you are falling for that high diver.
I'm not falling for anybody.
You're falling for somebody.
You arch your back more and you get a service faster, you understand?
Okay.
Otherwise, you're doing all right. Come on, it's only 75 feet. Now, let's see you do a really good one. Present. You go get dried off. Over to the tent, I got something for you.
Tonight?
Sure, you're gone off the top tonight.
Shouldn't I try it just once?
You only hit the top once in your whole life, Willie. After that, it's never the same. There's only one way to hit the top the first time. Right out there where the music's playing and everybody in the whole world is watching.
Yes, but...
Here. Take this.
Go ahead. Just one.
Go on, take it. We'll relax you. There. Now you go on to your tent and lie down. I'll wake you when it's time.
But what
go on, Willie. That stuff hits you fast.
In 6 minutes, time to get dressed.
6 minutes. Frank, I'm frightened.
Well, I should hope so. If you weren't, I'd think you were crazy.
And Herren, jetzt das Wunder der Wundershow. Ein Mann, ein Ereignis, der große Kolonie. I should have said the großen Kolonies.
Enjoy this feeling. Look at those lights. You'll see other cities, other towns, shining like that in the night. You'll be way up here, cool and far away and high, looking down on them, never letting them touch you. This is the moment I've been waiting for. I love you very much. And I wanted to tell you up here, your first night. I love you, Willie. I want you to marry me. You can tell me later. Now, you're on your own. Music's over. The act is on.
Something happened tonight which makes me very unhappy. Frank asked me to marry him.
What? The cheese eater wants to marry you? Well, what do you know? Why should you be unhappy?
Because he's in love with me and I don't love him.
Well, maybe you should learn to love him.
What do you mean by that?
That Wisconsin hillbilly should have a good watch stashed away by now. You could do a lot worse.
But sure. What,
You mean about us? Look, we're not going to let a little thing like you being married come between us.
If you ever touch me again, kill you.
Said, oh, there's good news today. The show's a big hit, and we got a brand new star. And here she is, the other half of the team of the Great Colonies.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This is the happiest day of my life. Not only because I really feel a part of the show now, but because from now on, the Colonies are not just going to be a team. They're going to be Mr. and Mrs. too.
What are you doing here?
I'm here on an assignment for Life magazine.
It's wonderful.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Oh, excuse me. Willie, this is Bill Vines. He was combat photographer assigned to our regiment when I was peeling spuds for Company K. She's my new partner.
Hello, Willie. I didn't know Frank had such a good eye for partners.
Come on, everybody, kiss the bride. All right, stand in line and take your turn. Here we go. Next.
I'm not going to miss out on this. You're getting a swell guy. All the luck in the world.
Thank you. Look, Grupo. Grupo, you too.
Oh, yes. Come on.
Kiss the bride.
Lift her up so we can all see it, Grupo.
What do you want?
Nothing, I guess.
Just thought I'd drop over and see how you're doing, how things are going.
They go very well, and you shouldn't be here.
Guess you're right, but... Baby, I never see you alone anymore.
You saw me alone. You'd see me alone for the rest of your life. And you didn't want it that way.
I know. I made a mistake.
Yeah.
I made it, but... It doesn't mean I have to like it, does it?
No. There's nothing I can do about it now.
I guess not. Oh, there is. There's one thing you could do for me. I got myself in a jam, and I need a couple $100. But maybe you could let me have it.
I haven't got it.
What do you mean you haven't got it?
Frank takes care of our money. I haven't got it.
Thanks anyway. Something else I need. You've got it.
Oh, no. No, okay, maybe I can get the money for you. As soon as I can, maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow. You've got to go.
All right. I'll see you tonight. Meet me at the carousel. Better make it about 12 o'clock. You'll be asleep by then.
Oh, you're cursed. If Frank finds you here, I don't know what he'll do to you.
I'll take that chance. See you tonight.
Hello, Mrs. Kalani.
Hello.
I saw him come out here, you dirty little cheat. And if you ever do it again, I'm
what?
Well, hello, Frank.
Hi, Peggy.
See you later, doll. So long.
What was she doing here?
Borrowing thread. I don't like these Sunday afternoon shows. I like the lights when I'm done.
But I get dressed. We go on in 20 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet the wonder of our show, the Fire Eater Extraordinary. Captain Snyder, he eats with swords and the fire.
you look at the tank. It's dangerous.
I know.
Nothing bothering you, is there?
No, I just made a mistake. Why should anything be bothering? Look, Joe, I haven't got the money. I couldn't think of a way of asking him without it seeming strange.
Don't you know where it is?
No, I never asked.
What kind of dame are you? You don't know where your husband keeps his money.
Look, I'll find some other way to get the money. I've got to go back.
No,
get away from me. I told you I'd kill you and I will.
What's the matter with you? Kill me. I knocked you down and kicked you. You wouldn't do anything about it. You couldn't, because you're in love with me. You couldn't help yourself.
Joe, you hurt me.
Believe me, nobody else is ever going to come close to you again except me. Nobody ever. You're going back there and you're going to get that money and you're going to bring it to me. And we're going to leave together, you and me. Two of a kind. They belong together. Don't fight it.
Come here, Willie. Go to your tent.
Go to your tent.
It's leaving the show, Charlie. Tonight.
If I ever see you again, I'll really finish the job.
I don't want no trouble on my show, Joe. You better pack your things. Come by my tent, I'll give you your money.
Thank you.
start packing. We're leaving the show tomorrow. We're going to the States and buy a farm and live on it. And work on it with our own hands. Till you're so tired you won't have any ideas of playing around.
I won't go.
You'll go wherever I tell you.
Do you think you can move me around like some farm animal? Well, you can't. I'm not an animal. I'm a human being.
You don't act like one.
I won't go. I don't love you. I won't go with you. I hate you. I hate every man in the world, and I hate you most of all. I don't belong to you. I don't belong to you or anyone else. And I want my money. I earned it. You have no right to keep it for yourself.
I'm not keeping it for myself. I'm saving it for you.
Then where is it?
You
must. Why don't you show it?
You must think I'm very stupid.
Oh, God, honey, come on, right? For all I want is my money. And I won't go with you, and I want my money.
You shut up and go to bed.
Sorry. I'm really not much good, Frank. But if you want me, I'll try to be a decent wife to you. Whether it's here or in that state where you want a farm or anywhere else.
Well, I might just as well be here. I guess that's what comes of being a bachelor so long. I've done everything myself, my own way. Sometimes I forget that I'm not alone anymore. But I'll try to be a good husband for you, Willie.
When will the pictures be published?
Maybe never. I haven't got an order for the assignment yet, but I think they'll like them. Especially if you'll open the cape a little.
Oh, I hope this shows up in the picture. Frank gave it to me today.